All right, y'all, so we here, about to put my mask on. Mask up, feel me? I'm so sick of these masks, and look at my eyebrows, like, ugh. These things grow back so fast. All right, y'all, so I'm about to go in here, and yeah, I will see you guys inside. Not doing the elevator today. Y'all seen in my last video. I hate elevators, so I'm taking the stairs. Now, I need to figure out if there's a great floor. So nervous. Like, when I came, they asked me if I took an ibuprofen, and I was like, no, am I supposed to? She said yeah, because it's supposed to cause cramping and all that. So, but they said they have some here, so they're gonna get me some, but I'm still nervous. Stay tuned. Yeah, I'm just doing a little quick little, you know, rundown because I need to hurry up and get back to work. The appointment took longer than I expected. Yeah. Long story short, that shit hurts. It hurts. Like, I knew from the minute that I walked in and she asked me if I took ibuprofen, like, I knew it was going to hurt. Like, and honestly, they probably did tell me that when I made the appointment for it, but my dumb ass always forgets stuff. But the nurse did give me 4 ibuprofen pills, but she gave it to me like right before he did it. So it's like, obviously it didn't kick in while he was doing it, but oh my God. Like even now, like he said, you're probably gonna cramp for like the next 24 hours. So he said to take the ibuprofen. Every 6 to 8 hours. Yeah, like I'm cramping bad now. Like it's bad. Like this shit, it hurts. Like while he was doing it, oh my God, just think about it. Woo. It is even like really a hurt. It's like a big discomfort rather. Oh my gosh. And it was all like bleeding after, and the like nurse had to give me a pad to put on and everything. Like, but I mean, it was fairly quick. It was probably like 5 minutes, so it wasn't too bad. But would I do it again? Probably not. But yeah, let me know. I don't know if you I attached the last clip. I don't know if you guys could really tell, but you could see the T-bone thing in there. I don't know if you guys could really tell through the video, but yeah. It's pretty cool how they do all that stuff, honestly. But he told me that I'm going to have abnormal bleeding. It's supposed to help with cramping, like, if I do get my period and yada, yada, yada. Yeah, my stomach hurt. I hope this ibuprofen kicking quick. Oh, my God. I didn't expect it to feel like that. Like, what the hell? just keep thinking about it, like, ugh. All right, y'all. Well, oh, and I did, like, when the doctor came in, I was like, can I record it for my YouTube video? And he was like, no. Like, sorry. Love you, but no. So, I be trying to give y'all more content, like, you know, like, behind the scenes and all this. But these doctors don't be letting people record stuff. I mean, which I get, you know. But damn, I be wanting my viewers to see, like, everything. All right, y'all. Well, let me wrap this video up. Thank you guys for watching, although it wasn't really much. I mean, I hope I gave y'all some info on the Laletta birth control, just in case you guys are thinking about getting it. Just know it does hurt when they insert it. And just know before you get it done, take ibuprofen, like, way before, so it could kick in. So yeah, guys, I'll keep you. And he didn't check my ovarian cyst thing. He said we'll do that in another 3 months. So of course I'll keep you guys updated with that as well. And also with the IUD, I do have a follow-up appointment in 2 weeks, just to make sure it didn't move or anything, because he said it's kind of common for them to move, so he just wants to make sure it stays put. So yeah. So yeah, y'all, they also gave me, I gotta get like a holder for my phone for the car. They gave me this little card, a follow-up reminder card. Bring this card with you to each of your scheduled appointments. Your healthcare provider will update the appointment information on this card, including the date of your next visit. So, date of Laletta insertion, 4/1/2021. Date of removal, 4/1/2027. I doubt I'm going to keep this in for 7 years. Or was it 6 years? Yeah, 6 years. I doubt I'm going to keep it in for 6 years, y'all. Like, I don't know. And I go for my follow-up on the 15th of this month. They also gave me a patient information booklet. I guess it just has, like, information and stuff on it. Let's see. Let me turn the camera around. It's just an information packet. What if you want to stop using Laletta? What the heck? It tells you exactly what it is. Blah, blah, blah. Yada, yada, yada. What if you want to stop using it? So I could take this shit out anytime that I want. How does it work? How well does it work for contraception? Who might use Laletta? I don't even know if I'm saying this damn thing right. I guess this a little chart. Oh, yeah. It's basically just a little information booklet, babe. But, yeah. It's a little information booklet. I think I'm going to go home and YouTube some stuff myself. Just to read. I feel like when I made this appointment, like, I made this appointment to have this put in, like, in December, right? I told myself I'm going to read up on it. I'm going to YouTube it. I'm going to do all this stuff. And I forgot, like, this came so fast. Time flies by. It's literally so scary. Like, I didn't even remember this appointment until yesterday. Like, when the receptionist called me, I'm like, oh my God, I forgot to do all my research. So, like I said, guys, if you guys, you know anybody that got it or you got it, just leave some comments for me, because I don't know. Even being there, like, I was like, I really want to walk out. I really don't want it. The main reason why I'm even getting it is because, like I said, he said it helps with the cysts, like, as far as the cramps and everything go. So, I don't know. I guess I can't knock until I try it. So, let's see. I guess I'm going to keep you guys updated throughout the day to let you know, like, how the pain is. And, like, right now, like, I left my appointment, like, 20 minutes ago. I just got back to work. I literally feel like I have my period. Like, that's how much it's cramping. Like, ugh. Oh my gosh, so annoying. But yeah, I'm gonna keep y'all updated throughout the day, so stay tuned.
All right, y'all. So today is day two of having the birth control in. I only needed to take pain medicine once today. But besides that, that's the only time I had to take pain medicine. I am still spotting. Like, I've been spotting ever since he put it in. He did tell me that that was normal. But it's kind of annoying. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I just wanted to come on here and update you guys on day two of having it. I'll probably give you guys like a few more updates before I post this, so yeah.
What's up, guys? So today is actually day five of having the birth control put in. I've been feeling fine ever since that last clip. I've been perfectly fine, you know? I feel fine. So I guess, I mean, so far so good. Knock on wood, but I will definitely keep you guys updated, like, in the months to come, like, how am I doing, and, you know, if I feel any changes or anything. I do have a follow-up with my doctor on the 15th, so that'll be, like, a whole nother video just to keep you guys updated. Well, that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next video.